Abbey, great Gothic perpendicular religious buildings of Northern Europe. 1499, the last Pope of Quintrain. Third Abbey, religious buildings are just found on our site. Flamboyant style, leather dome with a crown on top, that's what we call European Baroque. Art gallery, Victoria. That big building looming up above the bridge is a bit of a mismatch of every architectural style you can possibly imagine. There could only be one thing in this country, Victorian. It's our railway hotel. The Empire. Not many uses. And now it's retirement back to the over 50s. And there she is. Baldy Bridge. One of our most photographed landmarks, the subject of many a picture postcard, but one thing for sure, you'll be very hard-pushed to find a picture postcard on this side anywhere. But it is typical of Bath, and it is typical of the architecture, fantastic facade, a sort of do-it-yourself effect on the back, and that's exactly what they did do. Many crescents and many streets in our city are exactly the same. The bridge was designed by a great Scottish architect, with a large part of another gorgeous development in Edinburgh. Robert Adam was his name. It took Adam 5 years to build. 1774 it was completed. Although saying that, Adam won't recognise it because those shed-like structures tacked on the back aren't original. They were added by the Victorians 100 years after the bridge was completed just to increase shop space. I do think that's why a lot of people liken it to the popular show over the Florence Peninsula. You will probably appreciate we are just coming up. Just to roughly remain where you are.
Really the help, man.